Android 13 was released to all eligible Pixel devices on August 15, 2022. In Android 13, Google's security engineers introduced a restricted settings feature that prevents sideload dApps from requesting accessibility services permissions, limiting the feature to apps originating from Google Play. Luckily, following this guide, we will show you how to allow iKeyMonitor in the restricted settings. iKeyMonitor is the first parental control app with support for Android 13. It helps you to protect your kids from online dangers and phone addiction by monitoring and controlling their Android 13 phones. How to enable internet service in accessibility and notification access. Access the app by dialing #8888*. Go to Wizard. Tap on View the Guide. Follow the steps to enable internet service. Find internet service and tap on it. Tap on OK. Go to Settings, All Apps, find Internet Service and tap on it. Tap on the three dot icon in the upper right corner. Tap on Allow Restricted Settings. Go to the accessibility setting again. Tap on Internet Service again. Tap on Allow to enable Use Internet Service. Go back to Wizard, tap on Configure. Tap on Internet Service to check if it's enabled. Find Notification Access, tap on Configure. Tap on Internet Service to enable this permission. Now you have enabled Internet Service in Accessibility and Notification Access. Follow the wizard to configure other settings as before on older Android versions. Then you can start monitoring. iKeyMonitor. Monitor. Control. And protect.